the full impulse power.
Calamarain resuming attack. They've overpowered the shields. Hull penetration, deck 36, engineering.
Geordi, can you direct any more power to the shield?
We need all the power we have to get out of the atmosphere, Commander. Try activating the structural integrity field.
Yes, sir.
It's not working. Structural field harmonics on manual.
Aboard. Hull temperature falling. We're in the clear.
Diverting power to forward sections now. Oh.
That charge nearly knocked out his positronic net.
What can you do for him?
We can try to discharge and reset the motor pathways, recouple the autonomic nodes.
There's overpressure in his fluidic systems. Thermal shock. If he was mortal, he'd be dead.
Well, let's not overstate the matter here, Doctor. I'm mortal and I survived. Well, the cheers are overwhelming.
Q, you exceed your own standard of self-preoccupation. You have no concern for an officer who may have saved your life.
He's strong. He'll survive.
Osmotic pressure still rising. Maybe we can bypass the flow regulator.
It would be helpful if everybody just got out of here now.
Stay with Q.
Come.
You're right, of course. I'm extraordinarily selfish. But it has served me so well in the past.
It will not serve you here.
Don't be so hard on me, Jean-Luc. You've been immortal all your life. You know all about dying. I've never given it a second thought. Or a first one, for that matter. I could have been killed. If it hadn't been for Data and that one brief delay he created, I would have been gone. No more me. And no one would have missed me, would they? Data may have sacrificed himself for me. Why?
That is his special nature. He learned the lessons of humanity well.
When I ask myself if I would have done the same for him, and I'm forced to answer no, I feel ashamed.
Q, I'm not your father confessor. You will receive no absolution from me. You have brought nothing but pain and suffering to this crew. And I'm still not entirely convinced that all this isn't your latest attempt at a puerile joke.
It is a joke. Joke on me, joke of the universe. The king who would be man. As I learn more and more what it is to be human, I am more and more convinced that I would never make a good one. I don't have what it takes. Without my powers, I'm frightened of everything. I'm a coward. And I'm miserable. And I can't go on this way.
He's going to be all right.
We're recalibrating his language circuits, so he can't talk yet.
There are creatures in the universe who would consider you the ultimate achievement, android. No feelings, no emotions, no pain. And yet you covet those qualities of humanity. Believe me, you're missing nothing. But if it means anything to you, you're a better human than I am.